It's your hostess, Miranda Hart.
My lords, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Royal Variety 2017! We are coming from the beautiful London Palladium, the heart of British show business. What a thrilling night it'll be, because of course... There's no business. What's happening? Like show business, it's just in me. Like no business I know. The business is taking over. Everything about it is appealing. You may want this to stop, but it won't. Everything the traffic will allow, barring the congestion charge in the Ubers. Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are hosting the Friday show. Sorry, I got carried away there. I don't want to cause a song and dance about it. Cue my massive opening number, 5, 6, 7, 8.
They smile when they are low. Yesterday they told you you would not go far. That night you open and there you are. Next day you're in front of the nation, but more and more. Let's go on with the show. Let's go on with the show. There's no Duchess like show. Duchess like no Duchess I know.
I'll do everything to make you gladder. Everything to make you go tee-hees. I don't want anyone here feeling sadder. No, 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 because, hey, listen, you've got me. Oh, yes, let's have a celebratory night tonight. Let's park life difficulties we can and think only on the good. Let's think of puppies and babies and you, madam, and the joyous variety of the arts of which we have a glittering array.
Like Alfie Bone, and we're having a Michael Moore. Everything about them is appealing. Everything the showbiz will allow. Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bow. There's no people like my people. I loved every show. I was Miss Hannigan, not Mrs.
Get off, please. Thank you. Sorry. What's happening? Oh, my goodness. Okay. Come on.